We've all been there. You want to add a device or share your Wi-Fi with a guest, but then your mind goes blank on the password. But don't worry, we'll show you how to quickly find any saved Wi-Fi password on your phone or your Mac or Windows computer. Now, let's get that password. First up is the iPhone. If you're running a recent version of iOS, getting the password is super easy using the new Passwords app. Just tap on the Wi-Fi section at the top, then tap the name of the network. Tap the password, and it will reveal itself and prompt you to copy it. For older versions of iOS that don't have the Passwords app, open up Settings and tap on Wi-Fi. Tap the Info button of the network you want, then tap on the password to reveal it. Now on a Mac computer, the steps are nearly identical to the iPhone. With the recent version of macOS, open up the Passwords app and click on the Wi-Fi section. Then select the wireless network and hover over the password to reveal it, click to copy it, or click the Show button to display a QR code for easy sharing. And if you're an old fart like me who still has a printer, you can print out that QR code and stick it on the fridge to let guests connect easily. And for the terminal jockeys out there, you can reveal the password by entering the following terminal command. Security, find-generic-password-WGA, and the name of the wireless network in quotes. After authentication, the password is revealed. Returning to phones, we'll take a look at Android next. The steps can look a little different depending on your phone's manufacturer, but the general idea is the same for most modern devices. Open your settings and go to Network and Internet, then tap Internet. You might need to tap on Save Networks to see the full list. Find the network you want and tap on it or the gear icon next to it. Look for a button that says Share or shows a QR code icon. After you verify with your fingerprint or PIN, a QR code will pop up. In most cases, the password will be written in plain text right below that QR code. Back on the PC with Windows 11, the steps are just as simple. Open the Settings app, click on Network and Internet, then click Wi-Fi. Select Manage Known Networks, click on the network you want, then click View Wi-Fi Security Key to reveal the password. On older versions of Windows, open Control Panel from the Start menu, then click View Network Status. Click on the Wi-Fi connection, then click Wireless Properties. Click the Security tab, and finally click Show Characters to reveal the password. That'll work for the Wi-Fi network you're currently connected to, but you can also get the password for any network you have saved by using the command prompt. To list the wireless networks that are saved, type netsh wlan show profiles. Find the network you want, then type netsh wlan show profile name equal and the network name, key equals clear. Press enter and voila, password revealed. And if all else fails, there's one more place to look, the router itself. Most home wireless routers have a sticker on the back or the bottom that lists the default Wi-Fi network name and password. So if you never changed it, that's your password. And if you did change it, then you may need to log into your router's app or admin webpage to recover the Wi-Fi password that way. And there you have it. By now you should have that password in hand. So, which method worked for you? Let me know in the comments. Please give us a like and consider subscribing to the channel for more tech videos like this. Thanks for watching.